lesson number three. Vocabulary.
Yes.
No.
Not.
To.
Do.
Supper.
Breakfast.
Lunch.
Dinner.
Egg.
Hospital.
School.
Prison.
Synagogue.
Church.
Mosque.
Mall.
Football.
Basketball.
Handball.
Chess.
French.
German.
Italian.
Spanish.
Newspaper.
Magazine.
Internet.
Blog.
Website.
Comedy.
Tragedy.
Play, the noun.
Story.
Does.
Play, the verb.
Beer.
Learn.
Rice.
Bake.
Bread.
Sing.
Song.
Wine.
Tennis.
Answer.
Question.
Present tense. Negative form.
I eat breakfast.
I do not eat breakfast.
I go to school.
I do not go to school.
You speak English.
You do not speak English.
He plays football.
He does not play football.
She writes a story.
She does not write a story.
We drink beer.
We do not drink beer.
You learn French.
You do not learn French.
They read a book.
They do not read a book.
Present tense, interrogative form.
I drink milk.
Do I drink milk?
You eat rice.
Do you eat rice?
He bakes bread.
Does he bake bread?
She sings a song.
Does she sing a song?
We drink wine.
Do we drink wine?
You play tennis.
Do you play tennis?
They answer questions.
Do they answer questions? Questions and answers.
Do you drink water?
No, I do not drink water.
I drink milk.
Do you eat bananas?
No, I do not eat bananas.
I eat oranges.
Do you learn French?
No, I do not learn French.
I learn Spanish.
Do you play football?
No, I do not play football.
I play tennis.
Do you eat bread?
Yes, I eat bread.
Do you write letters?
Yes, I write letters.
Do you teach English?
Yes, I teach English.
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
You eat breakfast.
You eat supper.
You eat lunch.
You eat dinner.
You eat eggs.
He goes to school.
He goes to hospital.
He goes to prison.
He goes to synagogue.
He goes to church.
We do not play football.
We do not play basketball.
We do not play handball.
We do not play tennis.
We do not play chess.
She learns French.
She learns German.
She learns English.
She learns Spanish.
Do they read newspapers?
Do they read magazines?
Do they read comedies?
Do they read tragedies?
Do they read books?
End of lesson 3.